People ask the opportunity cost, the money part. I'm not saying money is not required. Money is very much required. It is required to live a comfortable life. Say one fine day, the constituency where I live in, we went to clean a plot, an area, with the JCP because people from that area were requesting us to do that. A guy who was initiating, he called me and said, I'm there. I went there, that guy was not there. Then I called him, he didn't pick my call. In 5 minutes, that guy came with another guy on his shoulder with one woman next to him in an auto. The auto comes here and then suddenly this woman gets out of the auto. She cries and she runs. And then he said, take this guy. I said, why? He said, he's dead. I said, okay, I didn't ask anything. We took that guy. They have very small house. We put him in front, on top of the mat. And I came out and asked, what happened 5 minutes before I was talking to you? He said, no, I was also waiting for you. This guy came, parked his bike and said, hi, how are you? And he went inside. 2 minutes, his wife came and said, something happened to him. He just fell down like this. I went, both of us took him to the doctor and he's dead. He's no more. That really hit me. What are we talking about? You might be the richest person in the world, or you might be the poorest person in the world. If death knocks you like this, what can you do with the money that you have? You can't do much. Probably if you get a disease, if you have money, you can get treated in a bigger hospital. If you don't have, you can get treated in a smaller hospital. But if you really don't know when it will go off, you can't do much. Money can't buy even a single moment in your life. So don't give utmost priority to money. It is also a priority, but not the utmost priority.